With the hole in the roof and all, we come to you from Texas Stadium, where the fans are eagerly anticipating today's game. Thanks for joining us for tonight's Monday Night Football battle. Dallas matches up against New Orleans. Let's see how it plays out tonight as we get set for the opening kickoff. Anderson is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Dorsett back to return.
Nice distance. This one is fielded by Hayes. The Cowboys will start this drive from the 25.
The Cowboys will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
The Saints line up in a 4-3. With the counter play, he just unloaded on him. Smith gets the call on the counter. Short gain, about a yard. Ball on their own 26.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Watch the man. All right, here we go.
The Saints come out in a nickel package.
Let's go now.
Gets the pass off. The defense has it.
Now that was just a bad decision. Look at this. Two defenders right near the receiver. Now there are a few guys who think they can squeeze the ball into double coverage, and he's one of them. That time he gambled, and he lost.
Strength versus strength here today, John. One of the top running backs in the league against one of the dominant run-stopping teams.
You know, this is like some classic heavyweight fight. I bet we won't know who the winner is till the last round.
Horn moves in motion. Tucks it away. Lewis is there for the tackle at the 42. And a flag down on that play. Let's see what the call is.
Number 50.
They called it inadvertent.
I'll tell you, these face masks are getting so big, you can start off going for a jersey and end up with a handful of face masks.
That infraction moves the offense into field goal range.
Come on. Yeah, you see. Here we go.
Blue down.
Looking for room. Martin comes up to make the play at the 22.
Now they got to keep going at it. They can get that defense tired and on its heels. These games will get longer and bigger as the game goes on.
Gain of a handful. Ball on the 22-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
You can't stop me. Yes, on. Here I go. Watch the snap down. Get my cut back.
Away the counter play. Number 74 is there on the stop.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
The 17-yard line is where they have to go for a first.
Let's go. Be physical. Stay strong. Hey, watch the ball.
Hey, let's go.
Be careful. Oh, yeah, baby.
He hands it off. It's Benjamin. Jordan comes up to make the play. The offense stalls, but they do have a chance to put 3 points on the board. Anderson will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The veteran kicks it through.
Is good.
Decent drive, turning their first possession into 3 points.
And you want to get something on your first possession. They were looking for a touchdown, but the defense kind of tightened up.
New Orleans is lined up for the kickoff. Hayes back deep to return.
The kick sails out of the end zone. In the last series, they forced a bad pass and got the interception. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
No more, fella. Not today. You gotta believe it.
The Saints line up in a 4-3.
Yeah, you see me. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Hand it off to the back. Jackson comes up to make the play at the 26. Smith takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Second and 9.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Watch the fight. Let's go, boys.
On the ground. Moore hauls him down behind the line. Great read by the defensive line there, John. They knew exactly what was coming.
And knowing what they like to do out there comes from lots of film study and preparation. When you know what a team likes to call in certain situations, third and long, second and short, it really gives you an edge on defense.
The Saints come out in a nickel package. Under pressure, throws it. Broken up. Irvin,
who almost always makes those type of catches, is unable to pull that one in, and now they're faced with fourth down.
Yeah, he makes difficult catches look easy, but that time he reversed it. He made an easy one seem hard.
McBriar will come in now to punt it away. Martin into return. He took his eyes off it, and the ball is alive. So after the fumble now, it's first and 10.
30-yard line.
Shotgun! Shotgun!
Hey, watch the screen.
Manning back in the shotgun. Gets the pass off. Lewis is there on the stop.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
9-yard gain. It's second down and one to go.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Get me going. Let's go.
Dimebacks in for this play. Manning with a man in motion. Might have been early movement up front.
Good ball. False start on the offense. Number 78.
Number 78 was flagged for the false start.
False starts are kind of frustrating because they're really easily avoided by just maintaining focus.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Get my cut back. Let's go. Set. Hut. Play football. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
Closing in, throwing. Jordan is there for the tackle. Manning with a 3-yard completion. That'll bring up third down. It's third down with three to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Let's go! What screen? Danny!
Gets the pass off. Almost picked off.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Barnhart is ready to punt this one away. Hill lines up deep for the punt return. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 13-yard line. They'll take over at the 13-yard line. First and 10.
Play hard and fast, baby. You can't stop me.
New Orleans goes with a four-man front.
Hey, watch
the ball. Gets the toss to the right. Mills makes the play at the 18.
As a coach, you need to make sure that you establish your running game as a weapon that can hurt the other team.
Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
All on us, y'all. There we go, D. Let's go now.
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package. Throws it, and he hits his target, and he slips out of bounds at the 41-yard line. They'll bring the blitz with the throw behind him, but he has it.
Number 12
threw that one in there, and that'll get them a new set of downs.
And the thing is, he had to throw it where he could get the first down, and he had to throw it where his receiver could catch it, and he threw a dart there.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Keep the throttle down.
Watch the run. Get it up.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3.
Do something.
Let's turn it up, D.
Gets the call.
Mills is there on the stop at the 38-yard line.
Running the ball consistently is a first step in creating a balanced attack.
Pickup of about five. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Here we go. Defense, get ready.
Here I go.
The Saints come out on a nickel package. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
He looks a little jumpy back there. One thing you never want to do is look at the rush. You want to keep your eyes downfield. If you start looking at the rush, then you can never be effective.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Watch screen. Keep it up.
Dorsett, the deep man.
All right, now. Let's go. Watch your eyes.
Hand it off to the back. Martin tackles him, Dorsett, and they won't get the first. So they can't get the first, but they might attempt a long field goal. And so they come out to try to tie it up. He got all of it.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is taken by Mays. Well, John, it looked like he had some room initially, but the blocking just didn't hold up.
You have to put some of the blame on the return man, too. It's his job to look downfield and determine if he has a blocks to work with, well before the ball's out of the end zone.
Ball on their own 14.
First and 10.
Deuce it. So we're going to take it.
Number 42, the lone back with the pass. Nearly intercepted.
And what the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes or cluing. They're in position so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of them. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Play football.
Sit.
Hot. Hold the look.
Hot. Not today.
Looks like someone jumped early.
Ball start on the offense. Number 67.
Brock moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
It's now second and 15 after the penalty.
Watch the snap down. Knock him out.
The Cowboys come out in a dime package. Steps up. Gets rid of it. The 40. Midfield. The 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. Newman is there on the stop at the 5.
That's just a breakdown in pass coverage. Not only did they let him free in the secondary, but they couldn't bring him down until he was a long way downfield.
They need 5 yards for a touchdown.
On the 5-yard line.
You turning it up? Danny.
Their last red zone trip resulted in a field goal. Throws it. Pass caught by the fullback. Number 54 is there for the tackle. At the 1-yard line, he found the seam in the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it.
It's second and goal at the 1.
Check it out, baby. Let's go now.
Sit.
Hut. Come on.
Can he get there? They'll down it. At the 2, they went backward on that one.
And that's a very good call by the defensive coordinator. He had a good idea of what was coming, and he called the perfect play to stop it.
Two more yards, and they'll be in the end zone.
On the 2-yard line.
This is what we like. Come on, now to finish this. Let's go.
So a fly to the end zone. Ooh, nearly picked off. Fourth down here, John, a lot better than a turnover.
Which is what the defense should have had on that play.
Anderson will put them in the lead if he makes this. The veteran connecting for the field goal. So after the field goal, the score is 6-3. Saints.
New Orleans is lined up for the kickoff. Dorsett back deep to return.
This one is handled by Dorsett. The offense ready to go again after their last drive ended with 3 points. Ball on their own 25.
25-yard line. First and 10.
Throw right. Keep the throttle down.
I'm coming through, baby.
New Orleans using three linebackers. Hand it off. Jackson is there for the tackle.
Holding.
At the 28.
On the
hold on. We've
number
got
67.
A penalty on the play. And let's check it out. Number 67 is called for holding.
Holding happens on almost every play. It just depends on whether the official sees it and decides to call it.
Ball on their own 15. We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 6-3. Saints.
The score is the Saints, 6. The Cowboys, 3.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Nothing, nothing. They ain't got nothing.
Number 84 goes in motion. Going to the air on first down. Pressure with the throw. He hits his receiver. The 30 can't pull him down. Number 44 is there on the stop at the 41.
Well, you talk about a defense breaking down. Here they give him enough time to get the long pass off. Then they let him catch it, and they let him run for a long game.
Ball on their own 41. Number 12 will work out of the shotgun. Throwing. He hits his receiver. Number 39 is there for the tackle at the 31-yard line. He did a good job breaking off his route when he saw the blitz coming.
That's exactly the kind of thing you want to do. You want to make the adjustment and give your quarterback a target when you see them sending extra guys on a blitz.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3. Hits the toss to the left. They're going to spot this one at the 19-yard line. So that tackle was his third.
He's a very dangerous runner when he gets to the outside. He accelerates very quickly, and he has the speed to outrun defenders if he can break into the open.
Pickup of 11. So they have first and 10 here.
No more, fellas.
So they're now inside the 20 and down by 3. Crossplay to the right. Knight is there on the stop at the 18-yard line. Smith runs off tackle for a gain of a couple. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Watch each other back. All day, baby.
Gets the delayed handle. Knight is there
Dorsett
for the tackle.
On the carry.
At the 11-yard line. Dorsett
the
runs
play
it through the middle, a gain of about 6. They need 11 yards to get it into
ball
the end zone.
The 11-yard line.
Stop it. This is it. Turn it out now.
With a counterplay, Warren comes up to make the play at the 12-yard line. They can't get the first down, but they're in field goal range. Number one can tie this game up if he can put it through. The kick sails through the uprights.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive, but I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Number 42, back to return.
Booming kick downfield. This one is fielded
by number 42.
That last drive stalled, and they settled for a field goal. Now let's see what happens. Ball
they'll
on their own 25.
The 25-yard line. First and 10.
You can't stop me. Everything you got.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. With the pass, and it's complete.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf.
Hold the look. Stay at home. Nothing. They don't get nothing. Watch a man. Be careful.
A little misdirection. Mark is there on the stop at the 34.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Third and one coming up on this play. Dallas comes out in their nickel package. Manning with a man in motion. Brings it down, looking to run. Good job of improvising and picking up the first down by himself.
Hey, once you got outside the pocket, he saw that he had some open field. He knew exactly what he had to do, and he did it.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Will.
Keep the throttle down.
Number 42, the lone setback.
Here we go, baby.
Going to the left. Balls is there on the stop.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and six. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Here we go. Clear.
Number 42 is the deep back. Throws it, and he dropped it.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Third and six. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Not today. Hey, stretch! I can do it, buddy.
Dimebacks in for this play. Going for the deep man. It's batted away.
This guy throws one of the best deep balls in the league. He delivers it with touch. And he has the ability to drop it right on the receiver's outside shoulder on those deep patterns. Nice job by the defender to stay with the coverage.
Number 80 was his intended target. Hill is back to receive this kick. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 11-yard line.
Deep in their own territory.
Will start the drive at the 11-yard line. First and 10.
Bring it up, bring it up. Get it on.
Number 12 with a man in motion.
It's on.
Hand it off. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. They wind up in reverse that time. Good push in the middle of the line.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who you are. If the defense gets that much penetration, you're going to go backwards.
Second and 12. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Get it up! Bring it!
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package.
Close.
Going long. It's caught. A great one-on-one stop by Myers. Hayes makes another catch, and he's up and over 100 receiving yards already.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Hold the look!
They'll go from the shotgun. Steps up into the pocket. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Number 44 is there on the stop. Good-looking play.
Hey, I like to see him get the fullback involved in the passing game. He's a pretty good option out of the backfield. He has quick feet, good hands, so passing to him sometimes is a pretty good idea.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
All on us, y'all.
The Saints come out in a nickel package. Gets the call. Warren hauls him down behind the line. Nothing doing in the middle, and they stop him for a loss.
The defense is well coached. Everyone knows what their assignment is. That time they worked as a team, and they made it look easy.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Watch out.
One back.
Here we go.
Knock him out. Hey, watch that screen.
Hands it off. Spins away from the tackle. Moore comes up to make the play. Smith picks up some tough yards there. They have to get it now to at least the 19-yard line.
25-yard line.
No more, fellas. Right, now.
The Saints line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Martin is there on the stop. They're in field goal range, so after failing to get the first down, let's see what they decide to do here. Number one will try to put them ahead with this field goal. He's in a groove, his third field goal of the game.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Mays back to return.
Sends it sailing. This one is handled by Mays. So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field.
The Saints will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Lucky, lucky.
Dallas comes out in their nickel package. Number 85, the man in motion. Going to the air on first down. Keeps it. Jones records the stop at the 28.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Throws it. Tipped away. No, it's caught. Walls is there on the stop at the 45-yard line.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it. He was tipped. The defender got in between the ball and the receiver again.
The intended receiver on the play.
Hey, I'm sure they're going to keep on passing so they can get in range for some much-needed points.
Second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Don't stop. Don't stop that motor. Let's go, D.
Ace, Nickelback in this time.
They ain't got nothing. All right, let's go.
Dropping back. Throwing. Complete to the wide receiver, Newman. Comes up to make the play.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get their right personnel in there sometimes.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Plenty of time. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Williams is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up, and it keeps the same defense on the field.
With the pass, and this pass is completed. Henderson is there on the stop at the 29. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping them. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
One of us gonna make a play. Under 10, 10.
Takes off. White comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line. And they go with a no huddle.
Play football.
Here we go.
It's a blitz. Pressure coming.
He's had a tough time making reads when the defense mixes up their zones. What you want to do is look to the middle of the field or the seam right between the corner and the safety for completion.
The blitz is on. Gets the pass off. Jordan makes the stop at the 14-yard line. The offense is going to hurry things up here.
All on us, y'all.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Gunning this one to the end zone. Trying for the end zone before halftime. And good pressure forced him to get rid of the pass early.
Any way you look at it, an incomplete pass is a heck of a lot better than throwing it to the other guy.
And this is the 11th play of this drive.
14-yard line.
Defense, get ready. Everything you got.
Dropping back, throws it. He hits his receiver. Touchdown, Saints.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. Number 12 accounted for the majority of their yardage on that long drive and led them into the end zone.
When you can go to one guy and get that many yards on a single drive, that's pretty good.
Anderson will be kicking off. Squib kick short. Not a good kick, and it'll cost them.
Out of bounds, number 7,
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
So they have first and 10 here. Number 12 spreads them out. Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets the pass off. He goes up and grabs it.
When you have guys with speed that can get open downfield, it gives you the ability to run long pass patterns. But it all begins with the offensive line, because they're going to have to hold their blocks a little longer, and because it takes more time for the play to develop.
The Saints come out in a dime package. Pass play here on first down. Steps up with the throw. He hits his receiver, and he's stopped at the 28. And that's now three tackles for him in this game. The Cowboys call a timeout. They have one remaining.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
It's showtime, baby.
Out of the gun.
Here I go. Come on.
Dropping back to pass on first down. He hits his receiver. Mills is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line. Number 12 will be looking at second down now after that pass picks up 5 yards. Number one and the kicking team come on for this field goal attempt. It's good.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Number 42, back to return.
This one is handled by Mays. Keeps his feet moving. That's the end of the second quarter with the score.
New Orleans, 13.
Dallas, 12.
The Cowboys, 12. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number one is just about ready to kick this one away.
Number 42, back deep to return.
This one is taken by Mays.
No one has really taken control so far in this one. It's still anyone's game.
New Orleans will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Get me going. Let's go.
Watch Dallas comes out in their nickel package. Dropping back to pass on first down. With the pass. And he makes no, he can't haul it in.
He can catch just about anything that the quarterback throws in his direction. But he couldn't find a way to quiet that one down and bring it in for a catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
We gotta have it, D. Watch the play. Clear.
To carry it. Fakes the handoff, throws it. Number 85 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
Nothing long. It's all about
the Cowboys come out in a nickel package, throwing. This pass is incomplete.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Barnhart comes into the game for the punt. Hill sets up, waiting for the punt. And he chooses not to return this one. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
On the receiving team, number 53.
Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually the team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Let's go now. Check it out,
man. Nickelback in this time. Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it. The pass falls incomplete.
That's a way to make him come up with nothing but air.
Swilling with the coverage.
Second and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Will.
Drops back. Under pressure. Gets the pass off. Almost intercepted.
Number 44.
Was there on the coverage.
Intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Not today. Hey.
The Saints come out in a dime package. Dropping back. With the throw, it's batted away.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Number 84 was the intended receiver on that play. Martin is the deep return man. The 44-yard line.
It's still pretty early, but it's been an even game so far. We'll have to see who can take control on this drive.
Ball on their own 46.
Start the drive at the 46-yard line. First and 10.
What's the hard count? Defense get
only one man back.
Solo. All on us, y'all. Go deep.
Hand off to the tailback. They'll spot this one at the 48-yard line. He found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Here I come. Here we go, baby. Let's go.
Set.
Watch screen. Watch the plate. Watch in. Thank you.
On the carry. Jones is there on the stop at the 49.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut, but they were nowhere to be found on that run.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go now. Watch it back. Be careful.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Hand off to the tailback. Jordan comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line. New Orleans has six failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team going.
Barnhart will come in now to punt it away. Hill sets up to run back the punt. Fair catch.
Both teams have played pretty well so far. It's still anyone's game.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Blue Dan. It's on.
Hey, watch the screen.
We turning it up. That's
number 12 it. With splitbacks. This one is handed off. Moore is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Let's do our thing.
There you go.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Hands it off. Mill comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense honest.
3rd down and 4 coming up on this one.
On the 26-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
The Saints come out in a 4-3 with the pass, and he makes the grab. Great catch on 3rd down by Irvin.
Yeah, and the quarterbacks have confidence throwing at this guy because he's got some of the most reliable hands in the team and probably in the league.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Get it up. Let's go, D.
Only one man in the backfield. Number 12 sends a man in motion. Pushes it out to the left. Number 39 Smith comes up to make the play at the 35-yard line.
I'll tell you, if you want to run outside the tackles, you have to seal off the inside and kick out the outside to have some kind of hole to run through. 11. That just didn't happen on that play.
35-yard line.
Need a hammer, not a nail.
Three, two.
Only one man back.
Deuce it. Here we go, baby.
Not today.
Hands it off. Nice play fake. Fires this one deep. What a catch. The 20, the 10. Touchdown, Cowboys.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The conversion is good. Number one is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Back deep to return.
This one is taken
by number 42.
Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
On the receiving team, number 34.
The team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Ball on their own 15.
Let's do our thing.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Throws it off target, but he gets it. He puts something extra on that throw, and that'll keep the chains moving.
And that's what it takes sometimes, because defenders are so quick that 1 millisecond can make a difference.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's go, boys. Play hard and fast.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package.
Keep moving.
Tosses it out to the right. The 40. Harris is there on the stop at the 44.
Here's the thing. We always say that in any long run, someone has to get a big block, and that's exactly what this is. I mean, this guy just gets run over, and he's completely knocked out of the play.
I'm coming through, baby.
All day, baby. Come on. Here we go.
Fullback handoff. Renfro is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line.
He saw where he wanted to go with it, and before he knew it, the hole was closing up.
Second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
We're talking about breathing.
Need a hammer, not a nail.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Nice play fake. With the throw, this one will be spotted at the 40. That's his third tackle of the contest. Manning gunned that one in there for a big game and a first down.
I'll tell you, this guy is something special. He can put so much velocity in the ball that the defense doesn't have any time to react to the throw.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Come on.
Set.
Hey, score, score, score.
What's the hard catch?
Throws it. Now that's a stiff arm. Number 54 makes the play at the 34. Manning completes that for about a 6-yard gain.
Second and 4. Ball on the 34-yard line.
They ain't got nothing.
Here we come.
Set.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
With the pass, and this pass is completed. Seems like all they have to do is just throw it near this guy, and he finds a way to come down with it.
Yeah, I was talking to the coach this week, and he told me that he's probably got the best hands in the team. And right there, he just showed us why.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Number 85, the motion man. Hand it off. Jones comes up to make the play.
When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Second and long coming up here.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Watch your eyes.
Set. Let's go, D. Let's go.
Hand it off to the back. Lewis is there McAllister on the stop on the at run. The 19. McAllister rumbles forward for a gain of four. It's third down. Seven. They have to get it to the 12
ball
for a first.
The 19-yard line.
Under 10. Play football.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package with the pass, and he can't hang on to it.
He's a competitor out there, and he wants the ball in pressure situations. And you can usually count on him to get the first down for you. This time, he just couldn't hang on to it.
Anderson will come in looking to try the field goal. The try is good. They get the field goal and are now down by only four.
New Orleans is lined up for the kickoff. Dorsett back deep to return.
This one is handled by Hayes. The defense gave up a touchdown on the last series.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Get me going.
Smith, the lone setback. With the carry, they'll go with a play fake. Going long. He's there for the catch. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Dallas.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The extra point attempt is good. Good call on the first play of the drive. Gets them into the end zone.
Yeah, I've heard of a no-look pass in basketball. That was a no-look touchdown. The defense didn't see it coming.
Number one will be kicking off.
For the kickoff. Number 42, back to return.
This one is taken by number 42. They're ready to go again after that last drive ended with a field goal. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Turn it up now.
Dallas comes out in their nickel package.
Watch
Manning
out.
Sends a man in motion. They give it to the halfback. Mark is there for the tackle at the 29-yard line.
Number 42.
With a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Stay at home. Let's go, boys. Tackle.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Cowboys ahead of the Saints, 27.
New Orleans,
16.
16.
The Saints have possession of the ball to begin this final quarter, but they're down by more than a touchdown. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
All right, now. Let's go, now. Let's run, man.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Dropping back. Closing in. Throws it. He finds his man. Harris is there for the tackle at the 38-yard line.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chains, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Knock him out. Bring it up. Bring it up.
They give it to the halfback. Henderson comes up to make the play at the 40-yard line. 1 yard gain on that play. Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go. They ain't got nothing.
Ace.
Manning will work out of the shotgun. He's going to run it. Martin is there for the tackle at the 43. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his leg.
Ball on their own 43.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today. This is a guy who comes to play, and he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down, and he's there for the reception and the first down.
Base. You can't stop him.
Dropping back the pass on first down. Throwing. Incomplete. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
We gotta have it, D. Blue down.
Manning back in the shotgun. Dropping back. Takes off. Number 66 is there on the stop at the 49. Loss of a couple on that one.
I don't think that was a designed quarterback run, but he thought he saw something open, but it closed up quickly, and he had nowhere to go.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. Ball at about midfield.
Everything you got.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Throwing. And the catch is made. Waters is there for the tackle.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chains. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
Stay posted now. Bring it!
Here we go.
Let's go.
Hand it off to the fullback. Number 54 is there on the stop at the 34-yard line. 4-yard gain on the play. And this is the 10th play of this drive.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Play two quarters. We're coming to red.
Out of the shotgun. Throws it. And he hits his target. Saw them drop back in coverage, then just threw a strike.
Yeah, he made the right read and found the open man. That's a nice play.
So it's third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert.
One of us gonna make a play.
Only one man in the backfield. They go with the pass play on third and short. Gets his hand on it. New Orleans falters again on third down, John.
And you know something? This is why teams lose games. They do some things right, but then when they need the big play to help win a game, they fall apart.
If he kicks it through, it'll be a one-possession game as the fourth quarter winds down. It's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
He got all of it.
You know, they could put this one away with a good drive here.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Let's go.
The Saints with a four-man front. Handed off to the back. Glover is there for the tackle at the 23.
He's had a tough day out there so far.
Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's go.
The Saints line up in a 4-3. pressure with the pass, and this pass is completed.
Jackson
is there on the stop at the 35. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
The Saints with a four-man front.
He's a guy that thrives on getting to the quarterback. And that time, he made it there using brute force.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
From the start. No more, fella.
Smith, the lone back, drops back. Pressure coming, gets the pass off. They're going to spot this one at the 40. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. Irvin makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
It's third down and six to go.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Get some slack going. Turn it up now. Let's go.
The Saints come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Number 22 stops him short of the marker. He made the reception but couldn't find a way to get past the marker. McBryer is ready to punt this one away. Martin looks like he's ready for the return. He's waving for the fair catch.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance, so they have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Get it up!
They soft, man.
Hand it off to the back. Lewis is there on the stop at the 23. Number 42 busted through for a few tough yards. Second and seven.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Lucky. Hey, let's go one deep.
Hand off to the tailback. Fakes the handoff.
Look up.
He's going to run. This one will be spotted at the 25. That's the fourth stop he's made today. Brought it down and ran with it, but couldn't find any room.
That's excellent discipline by the defense. They stayed in their lanes, and they got to him before he could even get going.
And we've reached the two-minute mark.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go. All day, baby. Come on.
Brings it down, looking to run. And he's down at the 35. And they're going without a huddle.
Let's go. Everything you got.
Pass play here on first down. Throws it. And it's caught. Big hit on the ball carry. Good read on that play. He saw them drop back in zone and took advantage.
That's the kind of efficiency that the coach is looking for out of him. Take what the defense gives. Don't force it. Protect the football. Those kinds of things.
He picks up more yardage with that completion and now has almost thrown for 300 yards. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle. Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. Horn was his intended target. Balls had the coverage on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Turn it up now.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Steps up into the pocket with the pass. Right on target to the wide receiver. He makes the catch and gets a first down, but they need to hurry with just over a minute left. He's trying to get them back to the line.
Defense, get ready.
They're coming with the blitz. Brings it down, looking to run. So they'll touch him down at the 4. He's calling everyone up to the line of scrimmage. Floats one into the end zone. And they have to go to the air because they need big plays fast.
That's right. You got to have composure in these situations. Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the chains moving.
They've got a second and goal now with time winding down. They're focused on tying it up.
The coach has to be a little disappointed that his team has to settle for field goals when they move the ball into their opponent's red zone.
For the end zone. Almost picked off. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone but dropped it.
One person breathing a sigh of relief is the quarterback.
It's third and goal at the 4-yard line. Number 42 lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Dropping back, throws it, and it's intercepted.
Look at the big old defensive lineman. He does a heck of a job of getting in the passing lane and knocking down the pass.
The 16. Smith, it's the handoff on the delay, brings it ahead for about a yard.
Second and 9. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Stay both left on the 10. They ain't got nothing.
Irvin, the man in motion.
Let's go.
On the call. Glover breaks the play up in the backfield. That play wasn't going anywhere.
And that showed great discipline by the defensive line. They were read and run the whole way, and they stuffed it as soon as they handed it off.
Ball on their own 14.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Project!
Ain't no way. We fine. We good.
They scared.
That's too easy.
Hand it off. And he just got level. That third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
The upcoming punt will mark his fourth so far. He signals for a fair catch.
Down by a touchdown, going on offense, time running out. It doesn't get a whole heck of a lot better than this.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
What screen? Here we come.
Manning out of the gun. Number 85 in motion.
He'll
pass on first down. Keeps it. Jordan comes up to make the play at the 30. He's rushing the offense back to the line. He'll stop the clock with a spike.
Third and 8. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Good thing right here. Come on.
Only one man back. Here they come. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. They're going to spot this one at the 33. He has been a monster on defense. That tackle is his 10th of the game. Looks like they'll go with a hurry up here. It's a blitz. Keeps it. They'll spot this one at the 38. He is tackling anything and everything with a football out there. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed. And it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
Here we go, baby. Here we go, D. All right, let's go. Let's go, D. Let's go.
They soft, man.
Turn it up now.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Let's go. Ain't no thing.
This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Dallas 27, New Orleans 19. For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.
All right, guys, we didn't take a look after the Monday night game last week. Any of the standings or the stats? I'm going to do that. Mute the mic. So, we'll go look at the standings first. South to the Texans. Titans struggling. AFC at the Dolphins. AFC West, 1. North, Bears in the lead. Traffic jam. Was it for? All right, NFC West final. Got the Rams. Struggling. I do want to mention, too, if guys didn't get the thing I like about LA and doing built in. Lovic. Close to the. Way too many settings to battle that. All right, so having standings of best. Get back to actual auto grade. Ram. Wilson for the is going to be get you done. Appreciate it. Bye.